Hey, Pastor Joel here. I'm glad I'm able to connect with you this way again. I just wanted to connect with you and say, remind you that this week we're starting a new sermon series on authority. How do we deal with authority as a Christian? I want to remind you also of the invite card that we created for you. I want you to make sure to pick some of those up if you haven't, and invite a friend, invite a family member, someone you've been talking about perhaps that God's working in. Invite them to Sunday morning 8 a.m. service on the lawn or drive-through crew, inside, or live stream, whatever you want to do, but we want you to be there. So this Sunday, we start this off on God's authority. How do we deal with God's authority? What does it mean for Him to be Lord of our life, and how do we deal with that as a Christian? The next Sunday is a big Sunday also, because we're calling it First Responder Sunday. We want you to invite any family, friends, or anybody that you know of that's a police officer, an EMT, firefighter, first responder. We want to celebrate and honor them that day. So invite them. We're going to have a special time in the service to do that. But that Sunday, as we continue the sermon series, we're going to be talking about civil authority or government authority. And how do we as Christians deal, live into that kind of government system? What do we do? How do we respond? And how do we be faithful to God and also honor men, right? So as we march through the third week, we'll look at family authority. How do we deal with parents and children and all those dynamics that go on in the family? How do we do that? And then we'll finish up with church authority. How can we honor God's church authority that He set up in Scripture, at the same time reconcile some of the abuse that you know and I know that we've seen through the centuries? How do we do that? How do we honor that? So I'm really looking forward to seeing you Sunday. Hope to see you there. God bless you. Bye.